I first like that you think that Sikha has a boardroom.
This is a show which is so special that if I start talking about it, I possibly can't shut up.
When you have, you know, people who come from filmmaking background in those rooms of decision making, and then those decisions can be faster. They don't need to take so much insane amount of mind-numbing time, you know. I want to do sci-fi even in movies in a big way. Like, where is our Jurassic Park, you know?